Hey everybody, and welcome to part 13 of Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. So before we go to Zordoom Prison, I'm gonna upgrade my weapons. So what would be the cheapest one? According to them, the buzz blades would be. So now we get cesium. Ah, god damn it, it's gonna cost a lot to upgrade the... Well, we need 500 more to get the damage. But anyways, let's go to Zordoom. I said Zordoom. Get in there. Thank you. Dudes. Planet Visceron. Planet Visceron. As Percival Tachyon rose to power, Zordoom Prison quickly became the most feared location in the galaxy. Anyone who opposed Tachyon or simply failed to show sufficiently gleeful obsequiousness was sent away to Zordoom for life. There are no paroles or pardons from Zordoom. Any trip there, even as a visitor, is a guaranteed life sentence. God, that sounds terrible. But if Talwyn's really in trouble, according to Clank, then we have to go here. Hopefully we don't get ambushed by space pirates, since we are literally just on their... another one of their bases. Nope, we're actually going straight to Planet Visceron. And they have a text. And my girlfriend just said, love you.
Ratchet, please understand. The Dimensionator must be destroyed.
Why? Because your imaginary friends told you so?
Ratchet? Clank? Did I call it a bad time?
No. The timing was perfect, Quark. Did you get the holographic schematics of Zordoom we asked for?
No need for holographs, Ratchet. I happen to be a skilled schematic artist, trained in the prestigious Kurwan Learning Annex. Behold!
Zordoom Prison, a dangerous dungeon of dastardly denizens, death and destruction. A deadly den of devious desperados damaged by decades of, let's just say they're criminals. To infiltrate this fortified fortress of fear, our agent, codenamed Dead Meat, will make his way along the grind rail of certain death, traverse the walkway of tortured souls, and ascend the grav ramp into the mouth of the Jolly Jackal. While I direct the operation from my townhouse of solitude, our agent will jump down the elevator shaft to the lair of eternal sorrow. It is here he will be confronted by an army of Tachyon troopers, a battalion of embattled bandits, and an entire school of zombie ninja panda bears. Good luck, Dead Meat. May you die a glorious hero's death.
That's weird as shit. Oh, and, are we here? Oh, wait, I didn't see our ship coming in from the distance. I have a feeling there's going to be, like, new armor or something here. Ratchet doesn't have his pissed-off face anymore. Oh, look, little cops.
All right, Chief. What can we
do? Oh, the Negotiator, the rocket launcher of the game. You know what? Let's buy the Negotiator. Haha. I believe that's, like, the one of the final weapons of the game. There might be one or two more. Wait, no. I know there's at least one more. I don't know how many are after that. Oh, snap. Don't waste it on these guys. That's not the weapon I wanted. These guys are so weak anyway. Oh, invisible troopers up there. Okay, looks like they got some upgrades. We can also go that way, but... well, that's nice, dude. Do you say Sky Duck and not Sky Ducked? That's just nice to know. Oh, god damn it, the Decryptor again. I was not really looking forward to using this thing. I absolutely hate using this thing. Remember that? Remember episode 12, I believe? Where we did like some recapping in the game? Or like going back and collecting some bolts and stuff and then headed to the supercomputer? Yeah! We had to deal with an annoying one that was a little hard to figure out at first. There we go, we activated the grind rail. Let's hop on. And then probably instantly die.
Anyone caught mocking Emperor Tachyon's name or size will be immediately executed by firing squad.
Yikes. Don't even make fun of him, guys. Yes, sir. But anyways, like I was gonna say, these grind rails kind of remind me of, like, in Black Ops 3, if your camo isn't fully loaded onto your gun, it's like a smooth finish like this.
Your sentences have been commuted, and you are free to wander the galaxy in search of a new place to live.
Yay! I don't get why. I thought no one got pardoned.
829C, Cognito, Slim. Please report to Sector 12 for transport to Cryosleep Chamber.
Hey, Slim Cognito. Well, that's just a reference to other games. Man, how did Ace Hardlight end up here?
Attention inmates. Anyone caught smuggling Romanet contraband into the prison will be forced to listen to Grapthorian folk music for 10 cycles.
Oh man, that sounds terrible. Well, actually, it depends on how the...
Please report to Sector 8. Maintenance droid to Sector 8.
Can you stop talking in the background, please? I'm trying to talk to my subscribers! That's a hard one to jump over.
This is a reminder that there is a lockdown in effect for cell blocks Alpha, Bravo, Delta, and Zulu. Please find the construction
okay.
Way to occupy your tunnel.
There really was a grind rail of death.
There are no tortured souls, but be careful of those spotlights. They activate Zordoom's impenetrable defense system.
You mean turrets? That are clearly creatures. Boom. Now, let's wait for this to go. And hurry up before it comes back around and zaps our ass. Come on, how long does this take? There we go. There's actually some raritanium behind this giant tank that I want to grab. Boom! And all that nanotech and it didn't even fully heal us. Though we now have enough to finish our Buzzblade upgrade. Which is going to be lovely. Wait, what is that? Oh, we got the Visicopter. Radio control, assault weapon, detector. Oh, cool. Yeah, I don't know, man. Never understood why there are no such thing as stairs in the Ratchet Clank universe. Oh, come on, little dick. Oh my god, my gun kept missing. It kept like, when you do the whole lock-on thing, it kept failing, so it's like, oh, great. Ooh. Ratchet, you're supposed to jump. You actually jump? Absolutely do not what? Trigger the spotlights, I assume? Ooh. That was close. Yay, more hacking! My favorite thing to do. Oh, looks like we got some enemies. Those invisible guys aren't that hard to see. And V5! Oh yeah, big and burly weapon. That was beautiful, man. Okay, now what weapon? Yeah. And V4! The slight bit of damage will definitely help out. Man, if I got that before those things blew, that would have been lovely. I didn't know there were any. God, this one's so long! Like I said previously, the music in these are really catchy. Actually, this one doesn't look that long. Actually, it is long. Probably have to answer a text after this. I believe I have a text that I have to answer. You know, always gotta answer the girlfriend. Can't leave her waiting. Now, while that one's doing that, we'll come down here and deal with this one. Don't need that one. Good thing, because that one's hard to get to. Woo! Doesn't really matter which one you use, as long as you have one of them get there. My girlfriend is being weird. She just called me weird tits ass man. Anyways, let's go! Open up the bridge! Woohoo! Hey, there's a fish. Now those guys are not friendly. They take over 2 hits from that, so let's use the Negotiator. Why I'm doing that is because I want to save, like, the ammo from it. Now Negotiate. Like, Negotiator is very hard to upgrade, plus it's very expensive to do rare Tanium upgrades. Boop. Sorry, your active camo does not work on me. I've played too much Call of Duty in my life to fall for your shenanigans. Normally I have this weapon upgraded already, but apparently I don't. See, it upgrades pretty fast. I'm just looking for upgrades and stuff, you know? I'm sorry, little guys. Ugh, prisoners. I believe there is a gold bolt or something to... get here. Believe... no, there's another way around. Just stay away from those prisoners, because they will and can hurt you. Or can and will. I don't know why I said that. Oh god. 2 more hacking things. Huh. Yeah, I'll do that later once I deal with this. Oh. Hmm. This one's filled with multiple ones. A lot of splitting currents. And a lot of quick timing. Can you not screw up? Thank you. Now we need this one. So you almost barely have time to make it. Remember, this is the bonus one. This is not the mandatory one. Yes! I thought the one wasn't secured for some odd reason. Perfect! Up the elevator we go! Almost looks like it was a cutscene. Can you please get out of the way, giant tentacle monster man? Little buggy guy. And my gold bolt! I honestly forget what gold bolts are for, so let's go here. Oh wait, skins. 6 gold bolts, 3 gold bolts. We can play as Snow. Hey, we can play as Rusty Pete! Kronk, Zephyr, Mustachio, Ferrazio. So, let's play as Snowman Ratchet! It doesn't change the way it plays, you're just designed as a snowman now. Alright. This one looks very just spread out. Alright, so I see what we're supposed to do. This one moves kind of slow compared to the other one. So we need this one. Actually, this one's fairly easy. Just gotta make sure you get to the right one and don't screw up or anything, you know? You don't want to have to do these over. Not only that one we had to do, that one was killer. Now, I won't be doing the original Ratchet and Clank on this channel for a long time because you guys have seen that on my other channels. So, you guys are probably like, so the Warlock did that! Nine Time Walker, aka Canadian Gamer, did that too! And I'm like, yeah, I know. I really don't want to redo it again either. There we go. Time to fall through. Yeah. Oh man, this is easy if you get rid of the whole aerial, or the whole six-axis control. Yeah, it is. No, it wasn't. Dude. It was not that difficult. Not at all that difficult. Down we go. Oh. Hey there, guys. Well, thank you for saying that. I guess it's like if people didn't know that's who I was rescuing. Can I hurt you guys? No. Wait, does the Negotiator go through shields? It does. Perfect. Ah, no, we have to hack again. It's like, just hack. Enough of this one. Let's see what we need to do. Oh, we have to go around the long way. I see. not difficult, just very tedious. Like I've said about a lot of things in video games, a lot of video games are more tedious than cool. So if you guys want to see some Nintendo Switch Let's Plays in the future, just let me know in the comment section below, and we can maybe start our Switch fund. Okay, this one. Oh no, we screwed up. No. Oh god damn it, this oh, shoot. Almost went to the wrong one first. Now I'm pretty sure I have to do that so it picks the longest one first. So we're gonna need multiple currents for this one. So I believe we want this. We want this one. We need this one, right? No, not again. God damn it, how do we do this one? Hey, I gotta answer the text message real quick, I'm sorry. Alright, I think her tooth hurts again. Poor girl. Her wisdom teeth are coming in. But anyways, let's see what we need to do here. Let's see. Somehow I need to get it all the way over there quickly enough. Wait a minute. I've been doing it wrong all this time. I think I seen what I did wrong. I only need to do this one. My god. How is that so hard for me to comprehend? Oh my god, you guys are probably laughing at me. Like, oh my god, NS is so bad at this. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I just did that.
Jailbreak. You sure know how to impress a girl.
Are you kidding? We used to do this all the time back on Kerwan.
We did?
Wait. How did you even know we were here? Never mind. Come on. We have to free Kronk and Zephyr.
Attention.
The snowman of awesomeness.
All right,
let's see how much it... You know what? Let's just upgrade this. Now I got a text message during... Oh my god. My girlfriend's gotta stop with the text messages while I'm recording. Like, I'm just trying to, do this while she's gone. Negotiator. Oh god, it costs 1,000... 1,400 for more ammo! God, that's not cheap at all. 250... 200. Okay, definitely need more. Okay, I know for a fact I can hurt these guys. Oh, hey, Kronk and Zephyr. Jesus, why did I say Gronk? I'm like, Gronk and Zephyr. Elevator! I wonder what the next planet we have to go to. Oh, Kirchu City, duh. Actually, let's see what this visicopter does.
Attention, inmate number 979B.
There you are.
This is your last
warning. Oh.
Under your weapon and place your hands behind your head.
That is not really the best weapon. Not for here.
Look alive, guys.
I am alive. I'm not dead, if that's what you mean. Kill the fish people! Three invisible... You know, that doesn't make you any more tough. Like, if you're invisible, guys. I can still see you hop down. Ah! Oh, these... Seared Ahi. Heh, funny. Okay, negotiator, go! Perfect! Now we gotta escape.
I'll head to the horse. holding chamber to free my friends. We'll radio you when we're clear.
Is she like a giant mouse? Cooking some fish. Oh, hey, in doing so, we can now go in here and collect some goodies. I'm not turning myself in. I'm killing all your minions. Goddamn. It's a sentry. Woo! Takes way too much ammo with this weapon. Oh, man. And bada boom. You guys are all dead. D-E-D-dead. Goodwin.
We have a present for you.
Oh. Wrong button! Almost screwed myself over there by pushing the wrong button. Well, that's out of ammo. Killed them off, but completely ran out of ammo in doing so. Yeah, I'm persistent. So what, man? There we go. Oh, he's dead. Now, how do I hit you guys from over here? Oh, hey, enemies. There we go. Perfect. Oh, there's another guy. The pottery shed? Why do you have a pottery shed? Like, I believe your weapons can damage the shield, it just takes a lot longer if you're using certain weapons. Ow! God, that does so little damage now. Hey, a weapon vendor. Oh god, more of these tentacle freaks. No, can't. Okay, just destroy it yourself. There you go. Woohoo! On the elevator again. Before he tastes fresh air, eh? Okay, let's try our flamethrower again. Oh, on aerial enemies, but I guess it works because they're close to me. Whoop. You know, this is gonna be annoying. Why do you all have to be aerial enemies? Is this even an elevator? I feel like it's going nowhere. Except they're close enough the weapon, you know, hits multiple enemies. Oh, there we go. Woo! Ow. Oh, it's a grav ram. God damn it. Oh man, electricity. I always hit myself on that crap. Oh no. Oh god, Jesus. Oh. The things break. No! How did I die? I don't even know how I died there. Oh god damn it, I gotta do the elevator part over again. Oh, door. Oh, hey, look. More goodies. I just want the bolts. I gotta do this again. You know what? I'm gonna use the buzz blades for this one. The buzz blades will be my best friend. Boom! Boom! Because the negotiator will be better in that spot than the Alpha Disruptor. Since it's a charged weapon. Oh, and this is leveling this gun up nicely. Destroy them all. God damn it, I'm taking stupid damage. And that's it. Nope, never mind. That was a very delayed opening. Shoot. Oh, I just forgot about using this weapon. Oh, that actually upgrades fast. Okay, let's try this again. Well, I didn't realize. You can actually use it here. Now let's use the negotiator. Perfect! Oh yeah, it's not leveling up very fast on those weaklings. Oh yeah, I forgot about these guys though. There we go, V2! Naturally stronger weaponry. Wait a minute. Get out of here. There's a random taxi. Why is there a random taxi? Just randomly there. Gotta love just being able to slam. Ooh, a plan.
You have discovered another piece of Woo-hoo! The Gadgetron Hollow plan.
Well, why was that in prison? Well, actually, it's probably because he had the plan. I'm assuming that's why. Anyways, return to ship.
Spectacular news, Deadmeat. While you were lounging around Zordoom, I managed to steal the coordinates to Kirchu City right on Tachyon's personal computer. I'm uploading the data to your ship. Don't worry.
Well, that's cool, but how do I get to that?
It's all in a day's work for this superhero. Quark out.
Helipods? Jacindu, remember we learned about them actually forever ago, and there's more collectibles. There's a lot of collectible stuff here.
Looks like I was just in time. I found
oh, there it is. Okay, so anyways, the next episode, we'll probably go and make sure we collect everything here and stuff before. And then we will go to Planet Jacindu to Kirchu City. So if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Peace!